started. Usually girls can only put guys to sleep by telling them about their day. Brandon just got choked up by Courtney, who is a lady. Women need to know their place in the octagon, and that's holding up a number and wearing a thong. MMA stands for man-on-man action, and it combines elements of judo, boxing, and wearing the ugliest clothes money can buy. Although if I had giant pus-filled dumplings where my ears used to be, I'd want to draw attention away from them too. It's basically human cockfighting, and the only reason Spike TV still is a channel. The fight happens inside a playpen shaped like a stop sign. You know good and well you don't need those eight sides. A circle would have worked just fine. The rules are, there are no rules. Well, except for you can't pull hair or grab nuts, fish hook, bite, or fight outside your weight class, or hit a defenseless receiver. All right, there are a lot of rules, and that's the problem. If there's no chance of anyone dying, I'll go ahead and skip the pay-per-view and just watch my VHS copy of Bum Fights. Knock it off with all the ground and pound. There's a reason professional wrestling went fake. That's because real wrestling is unwatchable. If I want to see two dudes lie on top of each other, I'd look in the mirror above my bed. If UFC was as popular as they say, why can't I name more than three fighters? I've heard of Joe Rogan and Randy Couture. Randy Couture's record was 1911. If Manny Pacquiao was 1911, he'd be washing dishes at P.F. Chang's. They say guys are not allowed to hit women, but Ryu's been beating the shit out of Chun-Li for years and no one's made a peep. So we invited Brandon and Courtney out here to see who really is the more powerful sex. It's men. In this week's web rematch.